Verizon is kicking off February with a very nice deal on one of the hottest smartphones of the moment, Samsung's Galaxy Note 8. That is, this is usually priced at $960 all in at the carrier nicknamed Big Red, but starting today you can grab one for only $760. To benefit from this $200 price cut, all you need to do is purchase the phone using Verizon's device installment payment scheme. You will pay $31.66 per month for 2 years, down from the normal price of $40 per month. The price reduction will be applied in the form of bill credits, starting in 1-2 billing cycles. This ends when the balance is fully paid, or if you cancel or transfer your line. There is no trade-in required for this deal, which is a nice change of pace compared to other recent US carrier offers. Note, however, that we're not sure how long it's supposed to be available, so if you're interested, make sure you take advantage of it as soon as possible.